Shalom Aleichem, everybody. Hope you're all doing so well. We are back from the holy city of Jerusalem, the holiest place on earth. I was in Canada, the place where I was born, for a few months. And with the help of the Creator, Hashem has given me the honor of allowing me to come back to the holy city of Jerusalem. And this is very exciting. Something that I've always noticed is when a person has been outside of Jerusalem for a long time and they re-enter Jerusalem, automatically their soul feels really sensitive to the spirituality, to the divine light that is present in this such holy place. We learn in the Torah that actually 9 measures of beauty were given to the world. 9 measures, 9 portions of beauty were given to the world. 8 were given to Jerusalem, and 1 was given to the rest of the entire world. That means that Jerusalem has 8 times more beauty than the entire world combined. And we know that Eretz Yisrael, the holy land of Israel, is an elevated place, a fusion place between heaven and earth, a place where God's presence is most, where a person is most aware of the divine presence. But yet, Jerusalem is on an even loftier level than the other parts of Israel, to the point where Jerusalem itself is on an even higher level. Just like Israel is on a much higher level than the entire world, so too Jerusalem is on a level above that as well. We know that Jerusalem is the connection between heaven and earth, even more so the Beis Hamikdash, the place of the Holy Temple. The place of the Holy Temple is the fusion point between heaven and earth. The place of the Holy Temple is, if I'm not mistaken, a ways that way. The Holy Temple, which may be built today, is in that direction, behind this building, like quite a distance, quite a few minutes of a walk, maybe about 20 minutes, depends on the speed you walk. But we know that Hashem's presence is felt throughout the entire Jerusalem and throughout the entire world at large, and that the presence, the godly light, comes from Jerusalem and shines forth throughout the entire world. Just looking on this camera, you could feel the holiness emanating from this beautiful place. We know that the third temple may be built today will be built on the Holy Temple Mount in Jerusalem, and that the Mashiach will come here, may it be today. So we know that already right now that Hashem is beyond time. So this, and Hashem is beyond place, beyond space and time. So since this holy place is the place where the Mashiach will reign and where the third temple will be built, so even now there's a access to that revelation, since this is the very place that the Mashiach will reign and that the third temple will be built and will allow us to experience a divine revelation like never before. So I ask you all to pray and increase your efforts, and may this be in the merit of the Refu Shlema of, I will put the names in, first of all, anyone could write names, may this be a refu in the, for the Refu Shlema, the healing, the blessings, all who need a blessing should receive it, and all the specific names can be mentioned in the comments below, and I will actually mention some names in the comments section below. May the Almighty bless you all in all your endeavors. May we experience the coming Mashiach today.